Welcome to hardhatengineer.com. I am Varun Patel. In this video, you will learn about a check valve that used in piping. I will explain to you those things that are missing in animation videos. So keep watching the video until the end. Please subscribe to my channel because it helps me to increase my reach on YouTube, and you will also get regular updates on new video. You can subscribe right now by just clicking the subscribe button on the right hand side of your screen. Check valves are used to prevent backflow in the pipeline. Its name suggests that it checks something. The function of the check valve is to ensure that there will be no reverse flow in the pipeline. Now you must be thinking of how the reverse flow is possible in the pipeline. Let's assume a simple pump or compressor system like the one shown in this PNID. The pump inlet is connected to the storage tank. The pressure in the inlet pipe is less as compared to a pump outlet. In case of sudden power failure, the pump will stop working and there will be a large differential pressure between the pump suction and discharge line. The moment forward pressure stops, fluid from the pump discharge line tries to move backward toward the less pressure system. And if you don't stop this, you have to search for new pump when the power comes. But don't worry, you have a check valve in the pump and compressor discharge line that prevents these things from happening. So, if you go into the field next time, look for a check valve in your pump and compressor line. This is just one situation where a check valve is necessary. You know one thing? The check valve is called an automatic valve. That's true. Not only electronic things are automated, some mechanical things are also automated. On this slide, you can see the cross section of the swing type check valve that regularly used in process piping. Here, I have listed the main components of the check valve. The first part of any valve is a body. The body holds all other parts and allows fluid to pass through it. In the check valve, the disc is attached with a hinge pin and it can swing up and down to allow and stop the fluid as necessary. So, when pressure is more in the upstream side of the valve, the disc will swing up and let the fluid to pass. But when the pressure in downstream is more than the upstream, fluid from the downstream push the disc toward the seat and close the valve. Here is the seat on the which the disc sat and stopped the flow of the fluid. Check valves are available in different types depending on your process requirement. On this slide, I have shown commonly used check valves. The first is swing type that I have already explained. The second is lift check valve with plug arrangement. The third is again a lift check valve with ball arrangement. On this slide, the first is a tilting disc check valve, second is split disc or folding disc check valve, and the third is stop check valve. You can learn more details about these valves in my course, How to be an Expert in Piping Valves. You can buy this course from the link given in the description. Now let's quickly look at other parts of check valve. If you observe that the body of the swing type, plug type and ball type check valve is globular in shape. Whereas in the case of the dual plate and tilting disc check valve, it is a short cylindrical that resembles the body of butterfly valve. In the check valve, the disc can be single plate, such as in case of swing type and tilting disc type. In case of the folding type, the valve disc comes in two pieces. You know the shape of the disc in a ball and plug check valve. It is self-explanatory. Disc in swing type and disc type check valve are connected with hinge and hinge pin. Here you can see the same. Because of this hinge pin, the disc can move freely with the forward flow and get close when there is not enough forward flow. Spraying in the folding disc and tilting disc check valve helps the valve to react quickly and get close in the event of pressure loss. There is no steam in the check valve, so don't look for that. As there is no steam, you cannot guess the position of the valve from the outside. Seat in the check valve is integral to the body. Disc and seat together provides required sealing. Here you have to note that the check valve is not designed for zero leakage, as they don't have to stop the fluid flow. They just have to prevent the backflow. However, stop check valve is an exception to this, as they are dual function valve and can be used as a stop valve. The top of the check valve body is covered with the cover plate. You can see this blind flange type cover plate as a bonnet of the check valve. But there is no space for the steam like in gate and globe valve. By opening the cover plate, you can quickly repair your valve. Note that there is no cover plate in the folding disc and tilting disc check valve. Now look at some advantages and disadvantages of using check valve. Check valves are fast acting type automatic valves, so you don't need an operator to operate this valve. Check valves are an operational requirement, and there is no alternative valve that can replace the check valve even if it has some disadvantages. There is no steam in the valve, so you cannot gauge the position of the valve. There is no way to know that valve is open or closed. Sometimes valve disc gets stuck in open position and the valve fails to function. This is all about check valve. Please do like and share this video, and don't forget to subscribe to my channel. You can also visit my website hardhatengineer.com for more useful resources on piping. See you soon. Goodbye. Take care.